On the last level, we did this move here. We gave our object direction from here, here. Like we do a bow, but this bow was by two moves. First, second. Now we will give our object direction. Like we want to do pass back, but again by two moves. First one here, and bump, and you will get it there. So the difference is how you start to do this move. So what direction do you give to your object? So last time it was here, now it's going to be behind your back. So you will hold your shaker this way, you will throw it like you did last time. In this position, you will bump your shaker and it will do 1.5 flip and you will get it here this way. This bump good. If you feel how to give your object right direction by your bump, you will do this move easy because it's the same, just you will throw it behind your back and you will bump it a little bit harder. So your shaker will do not just one flip but 1.5. And we continue to work on the roll. I think you do remember this roll. So, now we will just make it longer. How? This way. So, you will hold your shaker this way. You will start to roll it. And your second hand, you will hold this way. So, your shaker will start to roll. And then it's about here. You will take it by your fingers. So it will continue to roll on this hand, this way. And you will get it this way, so this hand. You will start to roll and then just move it here to take your shaker. Start, continue, take. Your shaker will roll not just here, it will roll on your hand and on your chest. So this part will be on your chest and this part will be on your hand. So your position is supposed to be about this. Don't be afraid of this move. You can do it, it's not so hard. Just pay attention on my explanations and pay attention on how I do this move. So pass from behind, catch behind in motion with one flip. How we will move? So it's going to be one step here and one step this way. Everything is the same we already did. So you will do pass from behind with one flip and you will move your body here and you will catch your object here. Throw, turn your body and catch. Throw, catch. So a little secret of this move, how to do it easier. You have to pay big attention where do you throw your shaker. Think about it. You know that you will be here. So you did start to throw your object here, but you will become here. So what do you need? You need your object here. Just throw it here. And the second way of this move, we will go this way. How we will do it, you already know. We will do step this way. Why this way? Because it's going to be really hard to throw it this way and to turn your body. That's why we will do it this way. So again, just throw your shaker, turn your body this way, do it one step, and catch your shaker behind your back by your other hand. Like the previous move, you will start to throw it by your right hand, and you will catch it by your left. Throw, catch. And again, the same secret. You know that you will be here after you move your body. It means you need your shaker to be here, because your hand will be here. It will be just here. That's why just throw your shaker there. So this move is new and, to be honest, a little bit hard, but you will definitely do it. Start to do it in front of you, like a ball, but do not throw it this way, throw it this way. And now you will do it behind your neck. So you will start this way, you will throw your shaker, you will flip it a little bit, it will fly behind your neck. And you will catch it this way. So you will not watch your shaker when you catch it. That's why this move is difficult at the beginning of learning. So you will start to throw your object like you want to throw it on this shoulder. And after you throw it, you will turn your body a little bit so your hand will be here instead of your shoulder. And you will catch your shaker here. So you will start this way, you will hold your other hand here, just hold it this way, do not turn it, hold it this way, and just move it a little bit with your body to catch your shape. You have to watch how you throw it and feel how you catch it. When you see how you start this move, how you throw your object, you will understand where it's supposed to be, so you will catch it. Do not just pass it hand to hand here. Do not try to watch how to catch it, because sometimes students don't watch how they throw it, but they try to watch how they catch it, and it doesn't help. And don't throw your shaker to your head, please. So this move is really easy. Do you remember we did this move? So we need to scroll up and scroll down. This move is really close to scroll down. To start to learn it, just do it in front of you. So you will hold your shaker this way, close to this edge. This finger is here. You will let your shaker move around your finger. And when it's about in this position, you will push your shaker up by this finger. So in this case, it will flip, and after two flips, you will catch it this way. So just feel how to push your shaker to let it flip. When you are good with it, just move your hand here and catch it here. shadow pass. Then just put your shaker here and do roll. Catch your shaker. Then do cross neck pass with no flips. And throw roll with two flips. Catch here. Then do neck pass with half flip. Then do tomahawk with one flip. And pass from behind, catch behind with motion with one flip. Move here. Then turn your body and do bump the same way we did with the barrel last time. This way. Just throw your shaker, bump it by your fingers this way and catch it here. Then do pass from under the arm with two flips. Catch with the same hand. Then change your shaker in your hands and turn your body and do bump that we did learn today. Pay attention on how you move your hands. Not do any moves you don't need. So the first move is shadow pass. After this, just take your shaker by your right hand, move your left here. While you move it, let's start to do your roll. Catch your shaker here. Do cross neck pass. Here, you're ready to do throw. Now, your hand is already here, so don't move it anywhere. And just do neck pass with half flip. Then do tomahawk with one flip. Then pass from behind, catch behind in motion with one flip. Then just move your body to become your left hand to the ground. Do bump. Then do pass from under the arm with two flips, catch with the same hand. Then just move your body, turn it, and change your shaker in your hands. And be ready for the bump. So this move is the same as shadow pass we already did with the shaker. But we will throw and catch your object by the same hand. This one we will do with working flair also. So start this way. Do swing. Release your barrel. And move your hand here. So it's supposed to be this way. Move your body a little bit and your barrel will lay down to your hand. Do not flip your barrel now. Pay attention that you have to throw your object from here and it's supposed to be here. So just don't start it here, because if you start it here, you will throw it there. Twist your body a little bit this way, so you will start it a little bit from here. It means you will give your object direction here. The mistakes we sorted out learning this move as a shaker, because here you can make the same mistakes. So just watch how you throw your barrel and feel how you catch it. So just pay attention on how you do swing, how you start to throw it, where you start to throw it, where you release your barrel, and just turn your body and pay attention how you hold your hand to catch it. Just do it, do it, do it until you know where your barrel is. And don't forget to move your body a little bit. Because like in a previous move, you will just throw your barrel like you want to throw it here in the area of your shoulder. And after you throw it, you will turn your body and you will know where your barrel is. It's really close to this one. So start this way. Do pass from under the arm, but do not flip it so much. Your barrel is supposed to do just one flip. So throw it, and when it's in this position, you have to bump it this way. Just turn your hand this way and bump it here. So your barrel will do one flip. And you will catch it here this way. Just pay attention to how you have to hold your hand. You will throw your barrel, then you will bump it in this position, this way. And then you will turn your hand to catch it this way. Just do it easy, slowly, pay attention how you throw your barrel, not flip it so much. Just watch your barrel, watch the neck of your barrel, and pay attention how you move your hand. Throw, bump, catch. Throw, bump, catch. Everything is the same with stonewall, just you will catch it behind your back. So you will just throw it and wait for it here. Throw, catch, throw, catch, throw, catch. Just watch your barrel and don't do more or less than one flip. Pass from under the arm with two flips, catch behind. So we did it this way. And now again, you will just throw your barrel. It will do two flips. And you will catch it by your other hand behind your back. So throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. A little secret. Before we did this move mostly here, in this area, right here. We did it this way, here. Now, just turn your body a little bit. So we will work in this area. So your barrel will be here, not here, it will be here. So you will throw it. It will be in this area, this way, in this position. So so it's going to be really easy to catch it behind your back. So it's really important to throw your barrel in the right area, because if you will throw it here, it will be really hard for you to catch it behind your back. And if you turn your body, so your barrel will be in the right position to catch it behind your back. And do exactly two turns to catch it this way. And one more secret about how to catch your object. This secret you can use in tomahawk, catch behind your back, and here, and other moves you want. So the thing is, you can just wait for your barrel in this position here. Or if it's easier for you, you can turn your hand a little bit to catch your barrel. So just decide what is easier for you, what is better for you, and catch it how you want to catch it. So remember, on the first level of working flair, we did this move, wrist twist. This move is the same, just we will do it here and here. And we will do it in opposite direction, here and here. First way, we will do wrist twist. I don't think you need my explanation for this move. If you need, just come back to working flair lessons, level 1. And after we finish, we will just move your wrist this way and do this move. And again, here and again, here and here and here. So it will be here and then here, here, then again, here, then again, here, 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 here. Try to move your barrel as much close to your hand as you can. So wrist twist and the same move but here. And again wrist twist and again wrist twist here. Here, here. And the second way. So it's the same move, but in other direction. Here, here. So hold it this way. Start to move your barrel. Release it with your fingers. And when it's here, hold it this way. And let it fall this way. So you will hold it this way. Then when it's here, again, move your fingers a little bit here and throw it here. Then again, hold it this way, and again it's here, and again change here, and again it's here. And again, it's here. And again, it's here, here. And again, it's here. And again, it's here. And here. and here and here. Up, 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 up. So, first move is again shadow pass. Start from left hand and catch it by left hand. Then just change this barrel this way in your hands and do bow inward with one flip, catch it with the same hand, but do it in motion. So, do it this way. You just need to do one step here to turn your body, right shoulder to the ground. Up, and you are ready for pass from under the arm, is behind. Then just turn your body, do bump from static this way. So just hold your barrel this way, your other hand here, and just push your barrel down up by your fingers. And after one turn, catch it this way. So, up, up. You will hold it in your left hand and you will bump it and catch by your right. And at the same time, just do step back by your left leg. Then do bump that you did today. Then do pass from behind, catch behind in motion. Just you will move this way to your right. Then continue to move. You will step by your right leg here. And at the same time, do neck pass with half flip from your left to right hand. And do toe out, catch behind your back. And again, start this way, shadow pass, change your barrel in your hands this way, then bow inward with one flip, and step by your right leg, and pass from under the arm with two flips, catch behind, then turn your body and start to do bump, and do step back by your left leg. Then bump, this bump, then pass from behind, catch behind in motion, we will go this way, then continue to move and do neck pass with half flip, and tomahawk reach behind. This grip we will use in working and exhibition flair. You just have to understand how to catch it. Hold your shaker this way, close to this edge, and release better three of the fingers. You can release two, but it's better to release three. Just take your barrel and throw it this way. Front pass with no flips, you just need it to be straight. And catch it this way. This way, by your fingers. And the neck of your barrel is supposed to be in your shaker. Start this way and catch it. You can catch it by two fingers, you can catch it by three fingers. So, throw your barrel, watch your pull spot and cover your pull spot. Cover it by your shaker. And take the neck of your barrel by your fingers. Throw, watch, cover, take. And again, just throw, catch, throw, catch, throw, catch. And a second way. Hold your shaker this way, release two or three of your fingers. Turn your hand this way, so it's going to be reverse grip, your fingers is here, and just throw your barrel this way, so it's supposed to be here. So again, just throw your barrel, watch the neck of it, and you have to move your shaker under your barrel, so it's supposed to fall down into your shaker. And just catch the neck of your barrel by your fingers. We will use this move in working flair to make a pull. And now you just have to get used to it. Just pay attention on how you have to hold both of your objects together. So last time you just did front pass with half flip and you did catch your barrel by these fingers on a straight grip with a shaker in your hand. Now we will do the same move, but we will catch your barrel on open grip. In the beginning of forming, just do it with no flips. So do it this way. You just have to understand how to catch your barrel. So just throw it, do not flip. Watch the neck of your barrel and catch it by these fingers. When you feel you're good with it, do the same move but with one flip. And please do not hesitate to cover your finger, because you definitely will hit it. And the same move as previous one, but we will catch our barrel by reverse grip. Hold your shaker this way, release three of your fingers, and move your hand here, this way. So you will catch your barrel by these fingers. And now just don't flip your barrel, throw it really straight, see the neck of your barrel, and catch it by these fingers, this way. So your hand will be here, this way. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. When you're good with it, just do the one flip. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. This move can be hard at the beginning of learning, it depends on you. Just please not hesitate to cover your finger because I don't want you to have any bruises. So, thumb out, case behind, but you will change your shaker in your hands. So, first you will change it in front of you and then you will change it behind your back. So everything is the same with tomahawk, just change your shaker in your hands. Start this way, this way, finish this way. And do it behind your back segment. Start this way. Catch this way. This move will be really easy for you if you do tomahawk catch behind really good and easy. If not, just come back to this move. So everything is pretty simple here. I believe you already understand how to do it. Just do pass from under the arm, catch behind, just change the shaker in your hands in front of you and then behind your back. So start this way. Don't forget to turn your body a little bit. Pass from under the arm with two flips. Change your shaker in front of you. Just pass hand to hand this way and catch your barrel. So you will hold the barrel by your right hand, you will catch it by your left, and you will hold the barrel by your left, you will catch it by your right hand. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. And the same, but you will change your shaker behind your back. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. And again, this move is supposed to be easy for you. We will do it in four ways. So first, throw, change in front of you, catch. Throw, change, catch. Second, throw, change behind your back, catch. Throw, change, catch. Third and fourth way, we will do the same, but we will move this way, to your right. Do a step by your left leg. So throw, change in front of you, catch. Throw, change, catch. And throw, change behind your back, catch. Throw, change, catch. All of these moves you can start with throw, clap, catch move. Throw, clap, catch. Throw, clap behind your back, catch. Throw, clap, catch. Throw, clap behind your back, catch. throw leg in front of you, cage. Throw leg behind, cage. Throw, clear, cage. Move, right? Throw, clear behind the back, cage. In this sequence, we will use wrist twist and we will use scroll. Scroll up, scroll down. These moves will make your sequence really beautiful, really professional, really interesting. If you're not good with this move, with scroll up, scroll down, just don't use it in sequence now, but practice it more and more. Because it's really easy move, but it's really beautiful when you use it in sequence. So we will start this way. What is this? Actually, first move of our sequence is bow with two flips. It's this one. But we want to make our sequence really beautiful. This way, before bow, we do some beautiful moves. So we start this way, and after we do swing for the bow. Again, how we do it? We just do wrist twist this way, here, not this way. You will turn your body. This hand is here, and you will do wrist twist this way. And your shoulder is in this position, and you will do scroll up this way. And you will move your body first, and your shoulder second. It will look like this, pam, pam. So you start to move by your barrel, and when you almost finish this move, you start to move by your shoulder. Pam, 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 pam. Pam, 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 pam. Start, start, finish, finish. Start, start, finish, finish. Pam, pam, pam. Wrist twist, scroll up. Then bow with two flips. Then, don't forget to move your fingers here, close to this edge of your shaker, and release three of your fingers. And just do finger grip, just catch your barrel this way. After you catch it, move your barrel here. How to do it? Just do swing this way. You start it here and do it here. And to make it more visible for people, just turn your barrel. And again, just up, up. Then take your barrel by your left hand this way. Up. Then do bow with one flip and you will change your barrel in your hands. But you will do it beautiful. Just do bow with one flip by your shaker. Turn your hand this way and take this barrel. And move it around your head. You have to remember this move. If not, just stop on it and learn how to do it. So throw your shaker, take your barrel by this grip, by reverse grip, and move it around your head. You have to throw your shaker and turn your hand to take your barrel this way on reverse grip. Move your barrel around your head. Then again, do wrist twist and scroll up. And then do pass from under the arm, cage behind, with back change of your shaker. Then just do front pass with one flip by your shaker and change the barrel in your hands. And then turn your body and do bump, where we did on last lesson. After this, just throw your shaker in your hand. Why do you need this move by your shaker? to reduce pause between this bump and this bump. If we don't do this move, it will look a little bit boring. It will look this way. But if you just do this move, it will look really professional. So again, wrist twist, scroll up, bow with two flips, finger grip, move your bottom here, take it this way, do this move, then again wrist twist and scroll up. Then pass from under the arm with two flips, cage behind this back change. Then just front pass with one flip to switch the objects in your hands. And then bump, throw your shaker, bump. Bump, throw your shaker, bump. And while you do this bump, just turn your hand this way to make a pull. So it will be bump, throw, bump to pull, bump, throw, bump to pull. Remember, we did T-grip with two shakers. Now we'll do the same move, but with three shakers. Start this way. Now you have to control three of your shakers by your fingers. I hold it this way. You can choose your way, but it's really important to control all of your shakers by your fingers. And then just do the same move we did in two shakers. So in two shakers, we just did this move. So you just throw your upper shaker and don't slip it. Now you will do the same move, but you will throw two of your upper shakers. So you will do it this way. And the upper shaker, you will catch by your left hand this way. And the second shaker, you will catch by the fingers on the T-grip. Pay attention on how you hold your shakers and how you throw it. If you don't flip it, if you don't throw it too high or somewhere, this move will be really easy for you. This move is the same as this one. So just take one of your shakers in your right hand and two in your left. Then just throw one, do not flip it, and cover it. When you are good with it, just throw two of your shakers. Do not flip any, the upper shaker you will cover. And this one you will just catch again by your left hand. Do not flip any of your shakers. The rhythm of this move is throw, then catch this shaker by your left hand, and then cover the upper one by your right. throw edge cover. Throw edge cover. Throw edge cover. Not try to cover first. Throw edge cover. Throw edge cover. Throw edge cover. Don't forget to control both of your shakers. So, the only hard part of this move is to throw two of your shakers. To throw it really straight. Everything else is really easy. And when you understand, feel and remember how to throw your shakers, this move will be really easy for you. So, hold your shakers this way. Control all your shakers by your fingers. And it's not supposed to be this way. Just separate these shakers. And then just do swing by your hand this way to throw your shakers really straight. Then, when you did throw it, just take the second shaker by your left hand and just cover the other one by your right. Throw, take, and cover. The rhythm of this move is throw, take, cover. Don't forget about rhythm, it's really important. Throw, take, cover. Throw, take, cover. Throw, take, cover. Pay big attention on how you move your hand and how you move your wrist. How fast you do it or how slow you do it. How soft you do it. You can do it this way. In this case, you will flip your objects. Or you can do it this way. So, two of your objects are together and they're supposed to be separated. So, you just have to get used to how to throw your shakers really straight and separate them in the air. So this move is the same as previous one, but the difference is in previous move we did throw two shakers, then we take second and we cover the upper one. Now we will throw two of your shakers, then we will cover the second one, and after we will take the upper one by your left hand. So before we did cover upper one, now we will cover second one. And we will change rhythm. It was throw, take, cover. Now it will be throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. Throw, cover, take. So please pay attention on difference in rhythm. It's really important. First one was throw, take, cover. Now it's throw, cover, take. Everything else is the same. If you didn't understand how to throw the shakers, how to throw it straight, do not flip, how to separate it in the air, both of these moves will be really easy for you and you will love it. So, that's the same. Hold three of your shakers, you know how. Then do T-grip. Then from here, from this grip, just throw your shaker with one flip inside this one. Then just do pass from behind with one flip by this shaker and catch it with the same hand. In the same time, just change grip on your shakers this way. Right, do it with no pause. Throw, change, catch. If you can't do it now, just do it separate. And all of this you have to do in motion. So you will just do pass from behind with one flip in motion. So you will do it this way and you will change grip on your shakers. Turn your body and this time separate your shakers and do power. Then continue to turn your body and do pass from behind this half flip. Catch your shakers this way and this one supposed to be this way in your right hand. Then just throw this shaker with half flip into these two and catch all of it in your right hand. Then do pass back in motion and move this way. Then continue to move, change your hands on your shakers and at the same time you have to separate your objects and take it this way. After just throw, take, cover and then do pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. Change these shakers in your hands this way because you need it in this position. So, this way and catch again. Start this way. First move is T-grip. From here, continue to make a swing and throw this shaker this way inside this shaker. Then do pass from behind in motion with one flip and catch your shaker with the same hand. And change grip on these shakers this way. Then do step back by your left leg and cover. Then pass from behind this half flip. You have to be in this position. Then just throw your shaker into these two. Catch it all into your right hand. Then do pass back in motion. Move this way. Don't slip your shakers. Change your hand on shakers and separate it. This time just continue to move and turn your body. And then throw, take, cover. Pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. And catch it inside the shaker into your right hand. Just throw, change shaker, catch. Throw, change. learn some separate moves, because all of these moves based on the moves you already know. But we will just learn how to do it, how to connect it, and how to make a sequence. So we will start to learn it move by move. Just forget now about full sequence and just do separate moves. So first move that you have to learn is this one. Remember we did in the working flair this move. This one is almost the same. Hold two of your shakers this way and the barrel this way. Pay attention that you have to hold your barrel by the body of barrel. Do not take it here. So you have to throw your upper shaker and take the barrel by these fingers, finger grip, and just catch your upper shaker by your left hand. So throw, take, catch. So you will throw your upper shaker and do ball with half flip. While it's in the air, you will take your barrel by your fingers and then you will catch your shaker by your left hand. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, take, catch. Throw, take, catch. Throw, take, catch. Second move. You will start from this position. Hold your barrel by your fingers. This shaker this way. And then just throw this barrel inside this shaker. Do it with one flip. And throw it not this way. Throw it this way. Side to side. Next move. Remember we did this move on the last level. So the move we will learn now will be really close. Start this way, then just throw two of your objects, catch the barrel by your left hand this way, and just cover your shaker by this shaker. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Throw, catch, cover. Next move. So we will do it this way. Throw, cover, catch. So you will throw your upper shaker. Do front passes half flip. Then you will cover your barrel this way. And you will catch your shaker this way, on a straight grip. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. Don't forget about rhythm. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. Throw, cover, catch. And hold your objects really close to each other, so you don't have to search for the barrel to cover it, like where it is. And the sequence. We will start this way, from the first move we already learned. So, catch it this way, then just throw your barrel into your shaker. Then, we have to prepare these objects for the next move, and to reduce the pause, we will just throw this shaker this way. To go inward with one flip. And this time, you will prepare your hand and your objects for the next move, and we will do it this way. Then from this position, just do pass from under the arm with 1.5 flip and change the barrel in your hands. So you will finish this move in this position. Shakers this way and your barrel this way. And then with no pause, just do ball with two flips. You have to finish it this way. Then you have to prepare your shakers for the next move. That's why to reduce the pause, we will do cross pass back with one flip by your barrel. And this time you will separate your objects. Then we will cover your barrel. And from here, you will just do swing and throw this shaker inside this one. Both half flip into shaker. If you feel that after cover, you can't throw this shaker because you need some time to prepare it, just do this move. So it will look this way. It's also really beautiful. If you don't need this pause, just do it this way. After, just do this move by your barrel. So you will just make this swing, but to make it more beautiful, release the barrel and catch it again. Just release and catch. Remember, we did cross neck pass with half flip by your shaker, this way. This move is the same, but we do it not this way, we do it this way. And change grip on your shakers this way. Then move your barrel here and check that your shakers separated. Then do roll, pour, take your shaker and pour inside the shaker. And again, start this way, first move. Throw your barrel inside the shaker. Then bow inward with one flip. Cover. Then pass from under the arm with one and a half flip. Then bow with two flips. And then just separate your shakers. You can do it just with your fingers, or you can just bump yourself a little bit and separate. Then cross pass back, then cover, then if you need to do this move, if you don't need, don't do it, and throw the shaker inside this one, do this move by your barrel, change grip on your shakers, do roll, pour, take your shaker, and pull inside.